Country 105. That was Blake Shelton with Over. You're listening to Tim Hurley, and I just had a phone call from Chris, and earlier today I was talking about the performance from Luke Combs and Craig Morgan on the Grand Ole Opry. They played on Saturday night, I believe it was. Yeah, I think it was Saturday. Maybe it was yesterday. It might have been last night. I'm getting all my days confused here. It was Stagecoach weekend. It's all a blur. It's all a blur. That's how my body feels. Chris was talking about Luke Combs' performance of 6 Feet Apart, and I actually just went and listened. I'd heard that song last week. He'd kind of come out with it, and he performed it again at the Grand Ole Opry. Fantastic song, and I think it represents what we're all going through right now. So if you have a minute, definitely check that out. It's on YouTube. They have it separated. So again, Luke Combs, 6 Feet Apart, and a very simple song. One of the lines that resonated with me, he said, first thing I'm going to do is grab a corner booth and take my whole family out and then buy my friends around. And it's like, yeah, pretty much. That's pretty much it. What are you going to do when all this is over with? Let me know. 866-479-1051. I was checking this out. I don't know if you guys, I've talked about him in the past. My brother is actually a librarian. We've chosen different paths in life, so to speak. I got one brother who's a professor, one's a librarian, and I'm in radio. I'm singing country song. But Dave is great, librarian for the University of New Mexico, and I think you would appreciate this, but this is actually in England. Obviously, all the libraries are closed down, and so they were doing a deep clean, basically. They brought in a cleaning service, and it was a person that's been there quite a bit, you know, the regular maintenance person, and they thought they were doing a big favor since they had all sorts of time, big, big cleaning, and they organized all of the books by height. Which, if you've ever been to a library, and it's been a while for me, is not exactly the way you want the books to be organized. They're supposed to be in alphabetical order. So the library staff, I guess the very skeletal staff that they had going in, walked in, and all the books were organized from tallest to shortest. And apparently now is the best time for that to happen, because they have all the time in the world to re-alphabetize the entire catalog of books. They're all very friendly with the person that had done the cleaning, so they give them a free pass, because obviously it came from a good place. They just weren't thinking about it at all, but I thought that was pretty funny anyway. Good times ahead. Right now, we got music from Dan and Shay with 10,000 Hours on Go Country 105.
Congrats.